can't just sleep in all day. We've got the world to see.
Clara?
Clara? Just great. I lose a girl in the TARDIS. She could be anywhere. Here we go. This should show me exactly where Clara was, where she's now. Like, there's only one person I can call who'll help me with this. It's her. She's on board. Looks like I have a place I need to be. Halt! She go. Somewhere called the TARDIS. You had to teleport me here. Clara, she's a girl who I've recently been traveling with, and she disappeared right off the TARDIS without a trace. The TARDIS can't even pick up what made her disappear. Sweet. That kind of stuff happens all the time with people who travel with you. Do you really think it was that important to call me? I was in the middle of doing something. I'm serious, bro. This is different. Clara's different. She has dreams about my life. Oh, that couldn't be good. Let's see what I can find. Don't look so worried, Doctor. You know I always find what I'm looking for. Doctor? Where am I? What the? Hello? Anybody? What is this place? Doctor? Doctor? Help!
Are you sure Clara is here? I mean, how did you even know she was here?
Your companions, let's say, are. I have to, you know, take DNA samples in case something like this happens, because then they'd be useful.
But this planet, it's...
I know. The planet of nightmares. The planet that nightmares are always sent to. So, let's... just not run into any of them. It's a good thing I don't sleep. Clara's single. It's coming from here. us in here. Ready? Can you see anything? I can't see a thing. The nightmare part. Now let's go and find Clara. Okay, it's so dark I can't see my hand in front of my face. Clara! She's gone. Doctor, help! Clara! Doctor! Clara! Back to the TARDIS now. Come on, Clara, it's gonna be okay. Doctor, oh, thank goodness. I've been running for ages and there's this thing and it's chasing me and it's... What are you? Old one. It's not her. I knew that the moment your detectors stopped beep. So if this is Clara, the real one? Me. Oh, I was waiting for you to ask. You know, this form is getting so boring. Let me show you who I really am. Huh? Doctor, I'm a nightmare. A nightmare that can take on any form. And the TARDIS, it will look very nice in my collection, as will your dead bodies. You are never going to get out of here. Doctor, you'll be here till you die. Why do I feel suddenly like I'm missing this? What have I done? So we're trapped here. Forever.